fire team Intrepid just landed. This is a hit operation on a priority target. Who are they looking for, Ikora?
Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It controls the Pyramidion, the conversion engine consuming this moon. We must not allow the Vex to corrupt this sacred place as they corrupted Ashermere.
Found a way in.
Keep us appraised of your progress, please. There's no way for us to know if you're busy fighting or if you've transcended this reality.
Indeed, it's entirely probable that the Vex are simulating our interactions with you at this very moment.
Thank you.
odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidion's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No. You've never told me about your fire team, Asher.
What is there to say? Hunters, the both of them. I hired them for an earlier expedition, and we stuck together. Until we didn't. No.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Find yourself before an abyss of swirling data. Various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at. But...
to my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake, just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake.
We'll be right back.
Yep. Went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes! I dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.